Yeah, so I teach voice as well, and I'm happy to help students incorporate voice and piano together in some kind of performance context like this.